Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to make this cute miniature mini roses in a mini vase. It will be decoration for your dollhouse. I take the pan, break it and leave the tube. Cut off a piece. And polish in the bottom part. Then take hot glue. We put it on the bottom. And when the glue stiffens a little, push down through the foil. We have got a miniature glass vase. Then take a piece of paper, crumb it, make the effect of antiquity with help of black tea. Use sponge. Next, we will make roses. I take wire for jewelry. Generally, I have a video also how to make roses, link in description. Make stand from cardboard. Coloring with acrylic paint. Thank you. Use acrylic paint to color it. And color the stalk in green. You can take a piece of artificial flower to complement the composition. Guys, thanks for attention. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. Love you. Bye.